128 pounds, Eddie Guerrero.
Oh, listen to this place. Everybody's on their feet. I love this atmosphere.
It's an amazing atmosphere in this arena tonight.
No DQ matches are so dangerous. That
sharp kick. And there's the elbow. I don't like how slow he is to react right now. Oh my gosh! Talk about shattered dreams! These are great competitors. Great, tremendous gladiators here at WWE. You hear how his leg connected? And he's displaying tremendous viciousness. And then he takes him down with a toss. Steiner squeezing down on the head. He's taking control again. Oh, Scott Steiner. This has gone from bad to much worse in the blink of an eye. Guerrero's in trouble. He's got to figure out a way out of this and fast. These guys are giving it absolutely everything they've got. Transpired thus far. It's been so physical. One. And he dodges that one. Scott Steiner is so much more than a powerhouse. He's just waiting to lock in. You can see the wear and tear that this fight has taken out of these men. Realization has to be setting in. Bret Hart is in desperate straits.
Talk about crowd pleasing. Take a look at the highlights from this match.